Oh, my beautiful golden helicopter. She's crippled like a wingless swan. Oh, as a boy, I had a swan. Masha was her name.
Oh, God, shut up, El Presidente. Hey, that felt pretty good.
Shut up, the two of you. Preston, we need to set the bird down and repair it.
I can't believe Miss July hung up on us like that.
It wasn't her fault. The army sold us out. I should have learned not to trust them by now.
Why would they do that? Just leave us.
Well, things probably got out of hand. And we are a bad company, remember? Expendable assets. Preston, get out and see if you can find a power tool to fix this chopper. Good job, Marlo. Let's see if this flying disco ball can do anything. Take out those trucks over there.
What's that sound?
Hey, everybody look! We better take her down, Marlo!
You're flying too high! Stay below the beautiful Sinariston hilltops of the Patriotic Air Defense will surely shoot us down!
Good work, soldier.
If you want to try the gunner seat, let me know. I'll put it in hover.
Okay, no more practice for you. Let's get the hell out of here.
You're flying good, Preston. Now try to fly even better. Can't we put the chopper down and shoot these guys like we're used to?
Okay, guys, this is it. Multiple targets up ahead. Marlo, just keep us up in the air and stay clear of incoming fire.
Keep it coming.
Incoming RPG!
Get to him, Alpaca.
Oh,
up a little. See those fuel silos up ahead?
Pick him out. We'll guard the bird.
Take your time. We've got some amazing CDs here. You remember this? You remember when this first came out back in the 80s? God, it was garbage even then.
Armored car! trip for you.
Looks like they're moving their supplies. Let's hit them.
Move!
Cruise incoming!
Yes, Kidaristan is great sailing nation, considering our only body of water is through its treatment plant.
Not for much longer, it ain't.
What's that noise? We out of fuel?
Ah! We will crash to our deaths! No, I remember! There is fuel deposit in Vereskaya! Downriver! Very close!
Get back on course, friends! Their AA guns will pick us off!
Lower! Lower! You must fly lower! Now, this is perfect height, and beautiful scenery of nature, too.
This is where we're getting the gas? It's self-serve, and it doesn't look friendly.
Put the bird down inside. We'll get the fuel.
This'll do. Marlo, Haggard, you go find some fuel.
All right. I gotta drain Big Jim and the twins anyway.
I think a fuel truck is what you should be looking for.
Sweet, and I'll stay and defend the chopper.
And also protect VIP.
You're only alive as long as we can use you.
Very harsh. Perfect.